Hello, welcome back to the Deliverance Church Korean News. I'm your host David.
And shalom, hope you had an amazing week. And welcome to Sunday.
Yeah.
Live from the media desk, here we are with another news edition with more information and more ideas for you today.
Yo, and we're going to have Bella talk to us about the church building.
Yes, Bella. Let's hear from Bella.
Yo.
Thank you, David, and shalom. Well, as you can see, I'm here at the site. And well, step by step, we are getting there. So we urge you guys to keep pledging, contributing, you know, do what you do. And, you know, we shall get there. Shall make this church to become the most beautiful church you guys have, you know, been to or something. So yeah, back to you guys.
Thank you, David, and shalom. Hi, guys. My name is Mark, and today I'm going to talk about a topic called fasting and prayer. What's fasting? Fasting is a subjection of the flesh to the will of the spirit. Just like Jesus Christ told the disciples in the book of Matthew, chapter 17, verse 20, that if you have faith as little as a mustard seed, you should do what? You should practice fasting. Why fasting? Fasting will encourage your spirit and you'll be bold in the things of Christ. What's prayer? When we see prayer is a short communication between you and God. When you're speaking to God, there are some things that you want you as a person. When you speak to God, like how Paul said in the book of James, chapter 5, verse 16, that we should pray to one another in the same accord, and we should like everything we do in prayer.
Starting Monday, we'll have our quarterly prayer and waiting upon the Lord. We start on Monday, and the theme is on Joseph. How did Joseph go through that time of plenty and the time of nothing? How did he make it through it, through those seasons? Come, let's together pray. Let's together wait upon the Lord. Let's together recommit ourselves to God and position ourselves.
So thank you for seeing this, and back to David and shalom.
Thank you, Mark, for the wonderful news and fasting. Anyway, for the teams, what you have been cooking for you has finally come to an end. We are bringing you a Christmas
Bonanza.
Yo, just know it's going to be marvelous. It's going to be amazing. So please make sure you turn
be there
up or be nowhere.
Exactly.
So for those teens above 13, please step up and come to our 15th floor. That is the church for the teens just upstairs. Yeah.
Come
and discuss what you have prepared for you. Honestly, just come up and you see what you have prepared for us.
That was it for the day. Please stay safe. Wear your mask. And do not forget to wash your hands. Please enjoy your sermon. May God bless you all.